we're gonna try and do a cold start turf track this morning. It's pretty cold out.